Hey guys, it's Eddie here from Deline Property. Today I'm doing a quick video, and this video is basically about who am I. Basically who I am, I grew up in Western Sydney, and I'm currently a property investor. I'm 27 years old at this stage, and I've 14 investment properties under my belt. I started investing when I was just 18 and 19 years old. Over the last 3, 4, 5 years, I've been in numerous amounts of property investing magazines, on TV five times now, on Channel 7, Channel 9, all over the media, news.com, Daily Mail, you name it, all over the media. I've been featured, you know, absolutely everywhere over the past few years for my story. A little bit about me. I started investing when I was 18 years old, bought my first property, and basically no one in my family ever owned a property before. And I grew up in housing commission. I was probably, you know, the poorest person, coming from the poorest family that you've ever seen. Grew up in Mount Druitt, and you know, growing up from that age, you know, it was a life of poverty. No one in my family owned anything at all. Had very little money. Grew up with a single mother on a pension, and from a very young age, knew that in the future I wanted to change that. I wanted to own lots and lots of property, create wealth for myself, for my family in the future, and so the next generation, my kids, wouldn't have to go through the same, you know, shit that I went through when I was younger. So 18, 19, I started buying property, and 21, 22 years old, I bought more properties. I just kept expanding my knowledge. I kept learning and learning and buying more investment properties. Always bought properties that were affordable. I started buying properties, you know, an hour north of Sydney, around the Central Coast. Then I started buying properties in Adelaide, Brisbane, Gold Coast, Cairns, all over the place. Always stuck to metro cities, but over the years it's become a bit of a snowball effect, and it's been quite a journey, it's been quite a ride. I'm gonna continue growing my portfolio. And yeah, if you're just tuning into this video, what we do here at Deline Property, we're a property investment buyers agency. And it's all about helping others build their own property portfolio. You know, I do, you know, weekly videos like this, just explaining the ins and outs of what I've learned in regards to property markets, finance, types of properties to aim for, how to structure your portfolio, buying it into individual names, joint names, trust structures, self-managed super funds, all that kind of stuff. So, you know, that's what I do for a full-time basis now, and you know, I love what I do. I'm one of the very fortunate people that loves what they do and gets to help others with growing their own property portfolio and invest in property. So that's just a really quick video, a little bit about who I am, my background, and you know, please subscribe and check out all the other videos that we have on, follow us on either Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, or jump on our website. And if you ever have any questions about property investing in general, don't hesitate to give us a call. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you next video. Bye.